Addison's disease, also known as primary adrenal insufficiency, is a rare hormone disorder where the adrenal glands stop functioning. It's named after Thomas Addison, the scientist who first described it back in the 1850s. Before we discuss Addison's disease, let's understand what the adrenal glands are. The adrenal glands are small triangular-shaped organs that sit on top of your kidneys. They produce several hormones. The main three steroid hormones are cortisol, aldosterone, and DHEA. Cortisol mainly regulates blood sugar and energy. It's also one of the main hormones released from our body during stressful situations such as infection, injuries, or surgeries. The second hormone, aldosterone, regulates fluid balance, blood pressure, and sodium level in the blood. Finally, DHEA influences libido, which is sex drive, and body hair growth. Addison's disease is a condition where the adrenal glands are unable to produce an adequate level of these steroid hormones. It affects approximately 1 in 10,000 people, and 300 to 350 cases are diagnosed each year in the UK. It is diagnosed most commonly between the ages of 30 to 50 years, but can occur at any age. Deficiency of these steroid hormones may lead to symptoms such as muscle cramps, dizziness, exhaustion, deepening of your skin pigmentation, salt cravings, nausea or vomiting, headache and stomach ache, and weight loss. If you have these symptoms, please seek medical attention. Thank you for watching. In our next video, we will discuss the diagnosis and treatment of Addison's disease, so stay tuned. For more information, please visit the ADSHG website by clicking on the link in the description or by scanning the QR code.